Okay, hi guys. So, I finally got this in the mail like yesterday, and I was so excited. Oh my god, you don't know how long I waited for this. And it's my first box from Boxy Charm, so I'm like super excited to see what's inside. To get a box like this, and it's a little bit more expensive than Ipsy. It's $20 or $21 a month. I will put the link down to Boxy Charm. I'm so happy. Okay. Okay. So it is like Ipsy. Of course, it's gonna come with a little postcard. Okay. Oh, so I got this brush! And it's from Crown Brush. Oh, look at this one. Oh my god. I will like use this for my like shimmer highlights. Oh, and it's really soft. Okay, and the next one is Cheek Stain. And I guess the color is Cabernet. And it's by Purr. Oh, wow. What is this? Cheek Stain. I don't know what it is. Oh. Well, this is something new. It has a brush. Is this like a cheekbone brush? I'm guessing. Oh, it's really soft too. Okay. What's on the other side? Oh. What is this? I'm so confused. I don't know what this is. It says it gives your cheeks a hydrating, healthy looking glow. I have never used this before. So I'm guessing it's kind of like blush, like a liquid kind of blush. Dry shampoo. It's by Oscar Blandi. Did I say that right? Pronto. Yep, dry shampoo spray. What's in this one? This is really nice. It's so pretty. It's Vintage by Jessica Liebeskind. That's alright. Like I said, I'm really bad at pronouncing words, names. It's an Illuminating Face Highlighter Set. Hey, I needed more! Because I only been using one. Sometimes my eyeshadow I'll be using that too. Oh my god! I'm so happy about this one. Okay. Oh! These are pretty! These are so pretty! Dude! Let me see them. Okay. One is really pigment. I love this. I so love this. Let's try the next one. This one is more like a shimmery pink. And this one's like a shimmery gold. So this is the pink. Let me see. Do you see it? Oh my god! I love this! This is so pretty. Oh my god, now I have more. It's a nail treatment. I'm guessing a nail polish. Could it be a nail polish? Oh, it is a nail polish. Hey, more nail polish for me. Was this like a clear coat or something? Does it dry fast? Oh, she be like, it dries pretty fast. So I got this nail polish in my my Boxy Charm, and I got this Illuminating highlight, and then I have my shampoo, dry shampoo spray, and this cheek stain blush. I'm guessing blush. I don't know. And then, was that like 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5? My brush. So I'm kind of happy about my first one. I absolutely love this one. I'm so love. Oh my god, thank you. And I love their box too. So that's all that came today. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. And you guys should subscribe. Just if you guys love makeup like I do, then you guys should, because I mean, hey, it's better than spending hella money on like individual makeup at the store. But that's on you guys. This is me, so I'm happy. Thank you for watching.